Well, there are new warnings, Jenna, from the CDC of a deadly new virus originating in the Middle East. So far, the CDC confirms 14 cases with 8 deaths worldwide. Think of that. That's more than 50%. To date, none reported in the United States. Could this mysterious virus, though, make its way to our shores? Dr. Manny Alvarez is senior managing editor of FoxNewsHealth.com and a member of our medical A team. 14 cases doesn't sound like a huge number, and it's not.
But it's more than one. And really, if you look at, they still don't know how it's spreading. It's a coronavirus type of, almost like the SARS flu type of virus. It gives you upper respiratory infection. And as you said, it seems to have, at least in the statistics so far, a 50% death rate. And that's the problem. You know, we wrote about this in Fox Health and FoxNewsHealth.com because the Middle East, to me, is an area that we have to pay a lot of attention when it comes to brewing a lot of these viruses. This is a virus that has spun from that area, and it has not only been found in that area, Saudi Arabia and other places, but also now has been found in Europe. So, if you think about these cases, I said that a lot of these outbreaks were anecdotes in some of the medical journals. That's not true anymore. Anybody could be, you know, in the morning in the Middle East and then by the evening be here in the U.S.
And with the civil war in Syria, for
Absolutely.
Instance, there are so many people being displaced.
The infrastructure misplacement, you have camps, you have no running water, you have no sanitary conditions in many of those places, and you pick your poison. You can be even in Egypt, they're having a terrible time. So this is the perfect storm. If you look at also, for instance, at some of the bacteria, you know, there's an outbreak of antibiotic resistant tuberculosis that came out of India. Mm. So, you know, we have to be very careful. We have to, monitor our borders even closer.
More on FoxNewsHealth.com.
You got it.
Dr. Manny Alvarez, thank you.